Rachel Ntile and Emmanuel Otim won the 5-kilometer race in the ladies and gentlemen category respectively, while in the 10-kilometer race, Evas Nasasira and Brian Ategeka won the trophies. Angela Nakafero, the Commissioner for Gender, Labor and Social Development, noted that education is key in empowering women towards national development.
The message is to fundraise resources to be able to take them back to school. We feel that education is very key for the empowerment of women, for the empowerment of girls, and it's a game changer in so many different ways.
Maggie Chigozi, who is the former Uganda Investment Authority chief, advised the public to always think out of the box because being an employee at someone's workplace is temporary, so people should always venture in other sides of business.
We would love to support every vulnerable girl, but our challenge is always the finance. So yes, we are fundraising, and even today is a fundraiser. The amount of money we have is the number of girls we can manage to educate.
Susan Tumusime, the executive director of FAWE, expressed her sincere gratitude towards all those that lent a hand to the young girls as the initiative makes 25 years.
Pregnancies, domestic violence, and so on and so forth. And because girls are our mandate as FAWE, we decided to really go out and seek evidence, look out to see what the media is saying, is it true?
Participants in the run, led by Dorcas Inzikuru, the brand ambassador of FAWE Uganda, also appreciated FAWE for such an initiative because at least children in remote areas can now further their education. Inzikuru advised parents to always give their children a second chance despite their mistakes.
Encourage parents, they are not only in the center, but all the region.
It's not exactly what, but it's a commissioner in the line of policy.
Please give a chance to your girl.
And that one, that she has been lost of the Ministry of Education, why they give us that?
Because still give her a chance.
Report by Sharon Nabasirie for the news.